I mean, because you understand, most of the people on that side are here having fun trying to close this up. Without going any further, MC on my right, introduce yourself, bro. MC on my left, please introduce yourself. First round, remember, they fire, they act, they whack, keep quiet. That's what it is. Let's get it. There's no whack battles on the floor.
Discussing bars and who the best they got, my name listed. How I came in again, resembles earthquakes, groundbreaking. Everything that landed shifted, the way they do this word. Yeah, you play with words,
let's go.
But me being who you get given makes this your biggest match yet. Where else? It's just another day at the gym for me. But that's the point, right? Getting your name listed, what I can see it working out. With me catching a summer party, I already got six pack. It's your time to get beat and fed it. It's now your time to get beat and fed it. I hope y'all keep that reference. Six, God, you remind me of Drake with your wee advancing. Y'all both got exposed by Bush, but people only chose to focus on your wee, on your non-existent man. And I'm not saying you whack, but if you see me bringing up credits, it'll be only after putting an end to the act. Go on, put on a show, but this is a different theater. This operation came as a result of putting your sickness to the test. And must I add, the beam on him. Why burn him? Well, being on a bigger stage means you're closer to death. Yes, I'm saying he had cancer. Yes, I'm saying he had cancer. And you went and told
this is different.
And then you went and told Push Law you want him to keep you on your toes. You do look like a ballerina type of guy. Whereas I, I'm more of a gymnast. I've got flipping turns once I start swinging on the bars. Yes, you might receive some props for making it this far and just being present, but soon as we pass that, you will realize you wasted time traveling, because I'm the one who can take the future from the job.
Time travel!
I'm the one who can take the future from the job.
Come on!
Of course, somewhere down the line I might get biblical, but for now, I don't have any good news for those who believe in God. You might get it twisted with the dreads and think I'm a rasta, but not if you saw what I did to jar you. See yourself godly, me godly. How it links, I'm a short dude who made an inks. Jar rule. You would get butchered, or get the machine acting fly, God. Yes, think reserved, but you ain't that dope, bitch. Yeah, you tried to, but I doubt you would have a win under your belt if battles were judged based on what's true. That's why I replaced the poker face with a joker face. All I do is smile at you clown's moves. That's all what happened. Y'all saw what happened with dance. Niggas penning lies and the crowd clowns, dude. Well, I think VAR. This time they can go to the screen and actually verify how the official guy penalizes y'all clown moves.
But I still had to play my part.
Yep.
He was probably out there digging for fouls. I was looking to make that shoot.
digging his burial ditch. Mm-hmm. Niggas in the hip hop going on the group talking about how they prepping and they already done right in the time I need to start. Nothing to worry about. Thought I used this past week to prep up. Load shedding hit, fuck. You see where I'm going with this? Nope. Site ain't no excuses. We grew up in the hood, informal settlements. We're forced to put in work. We raised in the dark, think Zimmerman.
Oh no!
We raised in the dark, think Zimmerman. The darkness in the hood was frightening, but I kept my sparks. The smoke leave a hole in his chest. Kicking tag. The body twist when he kicked back. Let me show you how this works. It's like Taekwondo. See the body relax. But the muscle tends to lift up with the head high with ease. 360 flips, think revolver. 360 flips, think revolver. Fire when the wheels spin, the gun light up. The gun light up on the trigger speed. And I'm planning on losing this one, Chris Brady. Thought I would, you delusional B. And I see your battles. Oh shit, the niggas been disrespectful. I wish you tried that with me. See, I got the Cadillac and dinosaurs cheat code. This time around the M16 will jam or freeze up. See, I'm not even afloat, I'm not even reloading the clip. Since he prepares, can't look for his lullabies. Unfortunately, he didn't pitch while I keep a 40 on my side to look after my kids. They don't mind putting extra work. For free, it'll put him to sleep. I'm old school, so rock with me. If you dare rap me the wrong way, there's gonna be friction. Heat rising, he's gonna get the fire from the stick.
Talk that shit.
Hey, yo, he's gonna get the fire from the stick. He's getting torched. I'm a caveman. One round will leave his whole body caved in. I know what they can do, it's all in your face. And I'm not planning on letting go. Stick to the man. It's a party. Open bar. Y'all are welcome to do whatever the fuck you want. Y'all can stick to this. Y'all can stick to drinking with him. I wanna scrape up, fuck up his facial features up. Just to impair the vision. You know how it works. Punch after punch, then you start looking at the bitch different.
Second round of the world, we have MXO Hooly. Let's get it.
Sorry, if you were under a different notion. Of course, the wheelchair for disability, but the tricky bit is in the difference in the way we're rolling. Safety beats any option. So I use the hands to get the wheels in motion. I know. There's plenty of bars about disability and the wheelchair to go around. They're the difference with mine. Not only will I cripple him, I'ma actually push him around. I don't care if God created this earth or for any of that evolution scientist crap. I'm here to achieve the opposite. Put an end to his work the minute I let up the Big Bang. It's been years I've been here with this street rap going over geek heads, big fat, shit that he raps, going over heads, would be in jack battle fashion. That's only because it's big caps. Shotgun, fuck the kickback. Think smack. One shot to the chest and the steams will lift him off of his back, spin him like a chopper, double impact. Then I bring a different sticker. Now it's a robbery. Get on your knees. It's not like you ain't used to being under a piece. All this bad shit.
That was fire.
Yet he's still ranked under a king. I blame y'all for this shit, because y'all been hyping the king. Last battle, he went half a round going a crease. For what? That plate that is handed to him. No. Chris is only putting us on so that he can put himself on. It's all a scheme. Bro, we here to rap. Not some conspiracy, not some conspiracy theory documentary. I hate all of these little woke ass niggas. If they're not preaching, they're talking beef, but really be some broke ass niggas. Mommy's boy, and it's not even funny. Out of all the dudes from the north talking witchcraft, you are my belief because you literally living off of mommy.
Wow.
But I kinda like this. Say no to broke bitches and being new running. It's really some dark shit. Say no to broke bitches, y'all. But if you wasn't a broke bitch yourself, you wouldn't have time to run it. If you all up in them social to themselves is pouting. Smiling, standing. He's on the front seat of some bitch's car and he's expecting another one to take him shopping. I kinda understand what comes with being broken a man. You end up being a broken man. I do have a broken legend. I have to take the hammer because the man be falling off when I shoot the shit that is what I do to kill him. Broke as it is, he might find it appealing. Why? Because he still got what it takes to take him out. He spent his life saying no. Well, this one ain't asking for permission. Coming here was a fucking mission. Think the book of Eli and how I make my way to the shore to make sure the world knows of these writings about God. But now I'm in front of a Christian who is an atheist. It makes you see the slim odds of anyone who still praises God. Now I'm just out here hunting for blood and the praise of God.
True form, imagine what I would do. So they say if you don't fit the wolves, eventually you become the food. To be frank, you wanted a monster. You got one and it's coming for you. And your loved ones too. See, he's not real. He act the beast. But that all ends with the Halloween. I'm Coco. That all ends with the Halloween. I am Coco. The clown that's known to reveal God behind the curtain. And against upset, he said he was planning on taking on heaven so you can visit Cobain. Well, it feels like a deja vu because you're in the presence of God and I'm thinking of sending you back to send him a visit again. they send him back to heaven so that he can pay him a visit again. Y'all wanna talk struggle? Fine, we can have it the way. Y'all see me battle niggas who are breakfast, who buy groceries full of hands. When they get home, they gotta knock with their head. they gotta knock with their head. But since we're talking that black life struggle and y'all seem to be late, well, I'm disappointed in your hospitality. For God's sake, it's festive season. Y'all should have brought up the special plate. This nigga spends better on hip hop 401. Shit, he had to fail. He's gonna claim that he threw a few punches in, but I disagree because back home we know the punches didn't land if they don't move John's face. He fucked the running guy's spine injured trying to bring the lean back. The damage from within, guaranteed he's gonna drop in the end. He might not kill you now, but it's still pain.
Think about it.
See Chris, got this covered. Contract killers. That type of nigga didn't know. I guess that's how it's supposed to go. They put a price on their head to execute the job they had to pay us. That's how the policy works. A price for the body. Right now I'm just waiting for his casket to sink up. They sent to a fire. It should make it easy for the heat seekers. They said it was fire. Well, it should make it up for the heat seeker. We got some Nah, you got some explaining to do. And then it's upset, you said, I'm not a faggot. Why did it look that? What did it look like if I fucked up? I was thinking this nigga done lost his mind, or it's off the top. The nigga done lost his mind, or it's off the top. And then they went on talking about how nothing came out of his asshole, guns getting discharged, and somebody hitting a panty line up to get yo.
Pause.
All the respect I had this nigga. It was all pause. All the respect I had for this nigga. All the respect I had for this nigga. Well, it was all gone. And then you reach for your zippers. We ain't did shit. I figured it's time y'all niggas stop. I seen how y'all play. Y'all say some faggot shit and don't even stop. I get it. It's autism. The body's not straight, but we still appreciate it. But we still appreciate it. The story was that you cut from a different cloth. Of course it was fabricated. Now you of course it was fabricated. Now you faced against the Grim Reaper. The cooking is different. I fucked up recipe. I only got death to dish up. I only got death to dish up. You know the hell I'm talking about. Third round, I hope you can spend some heat because we got some shit that I'm out.
Gonna have skin hanging out these pools in general, my leg. Yeah, like you said, I also don't care for the rapping. We could trap, and I'm near the numbers, but we know he ain't gonna cut shit and I took one that I shamed it. I might just talk with the hands to show what, so that I can see which skill this puppet shows. They've been stringing you along. It's time you got lance the ropes. What's tragic though, you die in the minute you get a hem of it. Y'all place me as the highest close to God. Well, I'm going evil for the hell of it. I'm saying I'm Satan, I'm Charles Marie, you can't harbor this. You see the place that we're in, you're free to take the L comfortably. The clap card, the figure, the stop pipe is gonna stop the shit. I've been telling y'all I'm understand it. Now watch me channel it, and y'all can say I got to see a machine transform and then its way through the world going to different frequencies like Bambi. The fuck is this? What the fuck is this? If I'm using too much vulgar, pardon thee, swearing to God. Pardon thee, swearing to God. But keeping this violent free is an oath I can't take or keep. So you know it's a different vow if I put my right hand to God. Don't try me or my squad. If you're familiar with horseshoe gang, then you would know what I mean when I say all my brothers rhyme with the style of crooks. That's why I keep shooting. It might not be appealing to you, but think plastic surgery. I give out a lot of bucks to change the way this body looks. Niggas be writing preaching and then they fail to bring it to life. And then y'all make them excuses. We got pants, but just legs performance, which I find stupid. Maybe it's the fact that it's not our mother tongue that we're using. That makes niggas' words not seem in tune with their movements like Chinese movies. That's why I need Hooly, because I really do this shit that I've been talking about. The knife, lifeline, it's a bitch. Put it to your face and you'll be leaking cunt. Grab a bigger one. Damn it, God, and you'll be split in half. I'll be peeping how. You're sneaking compliments to your opponents while making your shit seem better. I ain't with it. Let's keep the enthusiasm. I'm a straight up nigga. I didn't meet the best, I know the chili cheddar. You trying to fight or rap, whether you pick the former or pick the latter, it's a dice game, depending on how you roll. The steps you take might help you elevate or start down back the bottom like snakes and ladders.
Oh.
It's plenty rappers you rhyme like and sound like. You only stood out because that's where the hip hop 411 battles be taking place. That's where the hip hop 411 battles be taking place. These verses are in the form of an expose, facts that you can't escape. Facts that you can't escape, because this is a nigga who take headshots. There's no saving face, it's a gang of rackets. It's a gang of rackets. Sing like a choir, make them sing for God, amazing grace. I ain't here to play. I showed you last time, once you get past the energy, I have more fire. Can nobody go realer? Now it's time to show you who the king of the master. Who's the king of monsters? Who's thinking Godzilla? Whoa. King of monsters, Godzilla? Anyway, it's time, yo.
That's one of the homie that's got
this game.
Yeah.
I bet the homie, they warned me about the homes. They said he can rob your shit. We'll let him take you out of your comfort zone. I was like, but I can play shit too. They were like, nah, but stick in your lane. Just make sure whatever you do. Just make sure that whatever you throw, it hits home. So I had a different plan, like maybe an ambush. Now I'm in his backyard. I wasn't digging for none, but I found some. So today I'm gonna be snapping on his old bones. So I'm gonna be snapping on his old bones. According to him, King Cole dead until the nigga was dead. I was like, shit, that's cold. But I ain't believe in that. I mean, y'all niggas say a whole lot of shit for attention. And the sound gangster. The sound gangster disrespect the man that gave life on in the name of battle rap. But it's all good. It's funny how it's all gone, but he's still mad over dead being absent. It's funny he's gone, but he's still mad over dead being absent. I understand. According to you, that nigga was a jack. Your dream was for him to be a family man. Well, maybe he was, but not to you, fam. Well, maybe he was, but not to you, fam. But let's get to talking.
Hey.
Well, not to you, fam. I get it. You wanna restructure this whole shit and reconnect with the dead. Well, since he's not here, you wanna need somebody to speak on behalf of the man. Now, to make it simple, to him, you're probably as good as dead. When your mom was pregnant, he probably wish he could have bought you. But you know how ladies do. She probably fucked up the plan. And the nigga was alive wishing death on you. So the nigga was still alive wishing death on you, but you were still born. And he wasn't happy with it. And he was still not having that. Well, I get it. After he left, he became the man of the house. I can applaud you for that. Wait, if he's the man of the house, it means he's got his family in their hands. Okay, that's good. See how I fucked him up for 2 rounds? Well, let me. Since how we got fucked up in 2 rounds, I'm questioning their safety then. Well, let's put it to the test. It's home invasion. I'm locked and loaded. I'm sending every fucking clip outside the gate. I'm sending every bullet inside out the gate. And you are shit.
Was that over?
I'm locked and loaded. It's home invasion. I'm sending out each and every bullet outside the gate. Outside the fucking gate. I'm in a house shooting every room. Since you grew up next to the beach, it shouldn't be a problem catching shells. It shouldn't be a problem catching shells. His mom screaming in the other room. Knowing you, you wouldn't be surprised being woken up by the wretched screaming. I'm talking all facts. See, the Tyler Henry effect is kicking in. Within your intricate and twisted lines, I see the message behind that. You've lost all hope. It's a psychological thing. I've seen the scene too. You're out there trying to rap about your struggle just to sound dope. But it's all good. You're out there trying to rap about your struggle just to sound dope. Well, it's all good. Because it's a ticking time bomb. Think suicide bombers. It's all in his chest. Unless he let it off, he's gonna explode. And I'm watching from him. Once he let it off his chest, he's gonna explode. And I'm watching from a distance. I don't care if his circles wanna help. Cause I know they won't do shit to avenge his death. Cause normally his body was closed. Shit. It is death today and all he leaves is it is death today and all that he has to leave with is abuse. It's Mr. Body Bear, one size fits all, I'm getting delivered. Don't worry, this one was customized only for you.
Dope battle, man. Dope brand is dope performance. Shout out to both these niggas. 2020 looking good. Let's get it!